Hello, hello everybody. Welcome to the channel Mommy and Monsters Gaming. Today is Wednesday and it's reset day and we're going to check out our results from Pumpkin Royalty. I probably didn't do good, what I figured. You scored 63.06 and ranked 28,324 and claimed 1,500 moonstones and received 164 pixel dust. So I'm wondering about this pixel dust. Like, do you get something else? Because I've already got the trophy for the first part. So this pixel dust, are we getting more things? Because I have not leveled up any. Anyway, I got 1,500 moonstones. I'm content with that. It's better than 900 or 600 or 300. Of course, my inventory's full always. So, I'll show you my pumpkin royalty. I probably should have done something here and done, like, it was a decor challenge. It was not a decor challenge. It was a outfit challenge, and I always did bad with them. But, I liked what I chose. But I maybe could have made the backgrounds better or something like that. Okay. Oh, a snow jumpsuit. Ooh, that's pretty. So I'll let you see my pumpkin royalty. I mean, it's not the best submission I've done, but I really liked my outfit. I like how the mirror is in the background. I liked the window from Snow White, and then you got the poison apple, and then I put some more apples on the table. Maybe it should have more pumpkins in the photo. I'm not sure, but there's my quit biting my cord, Salem. So let's look at the new current challenge, and it's Employee of the Month. Like Mike and Sully, you've been elected Employee of the Month for all your work in Dreamlight Valley. How do you dress for the occasion? Business wear encouraged. Monsters accessories optional. Mandatory calm times 2, strong times 3, Monsters Incorporated and professional. Okay. I'm trying to think what we can do for this one for Employee of the Month. We're just gonna vote on Hakuna Matata, and I'll show you my submission for it. So this is my picture for Hakuna Matata. I thought several times about doing my submission outside of the house, but I had a lot of indoor furniture that I wanted to use, and so I kind of just went with it. I do like how the green smoke is coming out. I love using that feature. I've used it a lot lately, but it is really cool. And then I put Simba in there. I wanted my companion fox with the lion mane to be in my photo, and for some reason, it won't let you have companions in the house. So, I think that's really stupid. Since cats and dogs and stuff can live inside. So, anyway. And then I have Simba over there. Baby Simba. So, there is my photo for that. We're going to go ahead and vote on Hakuna Matata. And get 50 moonstones. And then we'll check out the store. Alright, this is a cute little picture. I should have done me a cat nose. I didn't think about that. Got Timon and Pumbaa. I did not have them yet. I haven't finished their mission. That's a cute little chessboard table. Oh, I love this one. So you got Pumbaa in the photo. The green. I wish I would have had that. That would have made my house look really cool. We're going to go with that one. It's a pretty picture. This is gorgeous. I know it's just in Sunlit Plateau or whatever, but they added so much to it. It made it really full.
Oh, you're so cute.
I don't know why they put the decor so far away. They could have done so much with this. I mean, it is nice, but this is cute. Oh, I like that outfit. That's really pretty. Ow, Salem, that hurts. I like that bed. That bed's really cool. I don't have it. Alright, so we have our voting done. Let's check out the premium shop. Elasticicle. Okay, nothing I'm jumping over. Board for. Get 100 tickets for 800 moonstones. That might be a possibility. How many do I need to get Maleficent back? Oh, that ain't much. Thank God, I can get it. Alright, what else can I look at? Let's go look at Scrooge's shop.
Remember, even miracles take a little time.
Oh. wonder if the shop here stocks my favorite odor.
Hey!
Just doing my job.
What a perfect day for sailing.
Day, dear.
Oh.
Bye-bye now.
Uh-huh.
Oh-ho!
I am Moana of Motunui.
Uh-huh.
I think living here is a marvelous opportunity.
Just doing my job. Ready?
Woo!
Thank you.
Alright, I have finished my dream snap, so I'm not happy with it, but oh well. I got it submitted. Alright, that is it for this video. If you have liked it, please give me a thumbs up and let me know how you did on your dream snaps for Pumpkin Royalty. And let me know what you thought about my dream snap submission for Employee of the Month. Alright, y'all have a great day, and I'll see y'all next Wednesday. Bye-bye.